as a math mistress in Government Senior Secondary Smart School, Kamahi Devi, District Hoshiarpur. Today I am going to prove some theorems by using this working model. In this model, I have used thread, protectors, and here I have placed one circle. These all five are on lies on a circumference of circle. A is the center of circle, and these E, D, C points interior of circle. So let's start. Our first theorem is the angle made by a semicircle is a right angle. For this theorem, I am taking first point K. Next point, that is A. A is the center of circle. Next point P. This KP is the diameter of a circle. Next point I am taking M. We can see this triangle is KMP, which lies between a semicircle. So let's check the angle M. Firstly, we have to set the protractor. Now you can see the angle M is a 90 degree. So our first theorem is prove the angle made in a semicircle is a right angle. Now try to prove the next theorem also by using this model. The next theorem is a quadrilateral whose all four points lie on a circumference of a circle is a cyclic quadrilateral. And we know the sum of opposite angle of a cyclic quadrilateral is a 180 degree. For the cyclic quadrilateral, I am taking point M. We can take any point, but that should be lie on a circumference of a circle. Next point, I am taking M. Next on a circumference of circle, that is N. And the last fourth point is a P. Now we can see this K, M, N, P is a cyclic quadrilateral. So let's check the angle I. Firstly, we have to set the protractor. Now we can see the angle I is a 65 degree. Opposite of I is angle N. And set this protractor also. That is 115. So sum of 65 and 115 is a 180 degree. Our second theorem is also approved. So here I have written more theorems also. By using this theorem, this model, we can prove all these theorems. Like third theorem is the angle, and the next is fourth theorem, next theorem. So by using this, we can prove these all theorems. Thank you.